Hello students, how are you? I hope you are safe and fine at home. And welcome to our school channel. I, Miss Neha Bimberti, welcome you all for the English class. I am teaching you for the third standard English. Now students, I want to show you here in our textbook. Open the textbook first. Open. Now on the first page, you can see there are the different smileys. Have you seen that? Yes. These smileys, or we can say emojis, these are giving the different expressions. Can you guess that? Yes. We can see that one. First one is smiley. Second one is sad. Third one is angry. And fourth one is very exciting. So students, can you see these expression in your day-to-day life? Yes, of course. Suppose when you are doing something wrong, so what your mother will do? How her expression are there? Yes, she is very angry on you. Why? Because you are doing something wrong. Next, my question is that, suppose your parents give you a gift which is very surprise to you. How you feel? I know you are feeling very exciting. Why? Because it is very surprise to you and never expect you that one. So these all the expressions, emojis or whatever the things we can see in our, that one of the expression we are going to see in our lesson. The first lesson of our English is that one, no smiles today. So students, open the first page of the book. I am going to show you the audio of the first lesson. Listen carefully, finger on the line. Shall I start?
Unit 1. No smiles today.
Shanti and Arun were good friends. They had a lot of fun together.
Come on, Shanti, let's race home.
I think I'll win today too, Arun.
Haha, we'll see.
The two friends shared many secrets. They also liked to tell jokes and make each other laugh.
Shanti, Arun, come and have dinner.
Coming, Amma.
Then, one day...
Hi, Shanti.
Shanti was not sitting in her usual place. She was sitting on the last bench, away from everyone. She would not talk or look up. Arun and the other students tried to find out what the matter was.
Did someone scold you? Did you fight with somebody?
But Shanti would not say anything. She sat in her place looking very sad. The bell rang. Miss Sona came in and started to call out the children's names.
Shanti Kumar.
Shanti did not answer. She lifted her hand slowly. Miss Sona walked up to Shanti's desk.
What is the matter, Shanti? Do you have a sore throat?
But Shanti shook her head to say no. By the end of the period, the students saw that Shanti's cheeks were red. Everyone wondered if she had a fever.
Are you feeling well, Shanti?
Shanti only nodded to say yes. She would not look up. Everyone was worried about Shanti.
Is your pet sick? Is your little brother okay? Is your grandmother not well?
Shanti only shook or nodded her head. Still, she would not look up. It was almost time to go home. Arun knew he had to make Shanti smile. Suddenly, he had an idea.
This will make Shanti smile.
Arun ran towards Shanti's desk with something in his hand. Then,
ooh!
Shanti looked up to see what had landed on her desk. It was a big green rubber frog. Then something happened. Shanti began to laugh. That's when the class saw why Shanti had not smiled or talked all day. Four of Shanti's front teeth were missing.
Now students, you have seen or listened that one, the audio. I am going to show you the animation of this lesson.
No smiles today. Shanti and Arun were good friends. They had a lot of fun together.
Come on, Shanti. Let's race home.
I think I'll win today too, Arun.
Ha ha, we'll see.
The two friends shared many secrets. They also liked to tell jokes and make each other laugh.
Shanti, Arun, come and have dinner.
Coming, Amma.
Then one day...
Hi, Shanti.
Shanti was not sitting in her usual place. She was sitting on the last bench away from everyone. She would not talk or look up. Arun and the other students tried to find out what the matter was.
Did someone scold you?
Did you fight with somebody?
But Shanti would not say anything. She sat in her place, looking very sad. The bell rang. Miss Sona came in and started to call out the children's names.
Shanti Kumar.
Shanti did not answer. She lifted her hand slowly. Miss Sona walked up to Shanti's desk.
What is the matter, Shanti? Do you have a sore throat?
But Shanti shook her head to say no. By the end of the period, the students saw that Shanti's cheeks were red. Everyone wondered if she had a fever.
Are you feeling well, Shanti?
Shanti only nodded to say yes. She would not look up. Everyone was worried about Shanti.
Is your pet sick?
Is your little brother okay?
Is your grandmother not well?
Shanti only shook or nodded her head. Still, she would not look up. It was almost time to go home. Arun knew he had to make Shanti smile. Suddenly, he had an idea.
This will make Shanti smile.
Arun ran towards Shanti's desk with something in his hand. Then,
ooh!
Shanti looked up to see what had landed on her desk. It was a big, green, rubber frog. Then something happened. Shanti began to laugh. That's when the class saw why Shanti had not smiled or talked all day. Four of Shanti's front teeth were missing.
So students, have you seen that one audio and the animation? I think you will note that get the idea what is the lesson about. So, I'm going to read the lesson and I'm going to explain you what is the lesson and what is the moral or the what is the value of this lesson. Shall we start? The lesson number one is No Smiles Today. Shanti and Arun, they both are very good friends. They had a lot of fun together. Means they are sharing, they are caring each other. They are making each other fun. That means how close friends we are now. We are going to related with our close friends. The same thing they are going to do with their, Shanti and Arun. They are very close together. And suddenly after the school, the timing was over, that time they are going to home. That time Arun has said that, Shanti, we can race. And the Shanti has given the reply to Arun that one, yes, we can. But I'm sure that she is going to confidence that I'm going to win. Then the Arun has laughing about that Shanti's replying. He said that one, ha ha ha, Shanti, we will see. Then what happened the next, we will see. The two friends share many secrets. They also like to tell the jokes and make each other laugh. Means they are sharing, I have told you, the sharing, caring is doing. But also they are sharing their secrets, whatever is there. Secrets means which we don't know, which are not seen or which we don't know. That also they are sharing with our friends. So Shanti and Arun, they both are sharing their secrets also. And they also like to tell each other jokes and they also make to each other happy or the laugh, we can say that one. So these kind of the friendship they are going on. Suddenly what happened after that day is over, the next day when they come to school, what happened with Shanti, we are going to see that one. The next day, as usual, school was going on. Shanti, she was sitting the first bench, but that day she was not sitting her usual bench. Usual bench means what? Where she daily sitting. There she is not sitting there. She was sitting the last bench of the class. And suddenly Arun was shocked. She was surprised that one. And she has asked to Shanti that one, what is going on or what is happening with you? But Shanti did not look to anyone and she did not talk to anyone. Arun and the other students, they are fine to try what happened with this and what is the matter about the Shanti. They want to that what is happening with Shanti. So they are asking to Shanti that, did someone scold you? Did you fight with somebody? But Shanti did not say anything or not to say any word. She just nodded her head. Nodded means only moving her head. She giving the reply to the his friends that just moving the heads or like this she is saying that. But she is not going to talk, nothing expression she is doing. She is very sad about that. So Arun and his friends, they are worried about it. What is the matter about the Shanti? Why she was not behaving as usual? Why? What is the matter and what's going on with her? They all are worried about. So suddenly, after this, they came to the school. After that, the bell rang. As usual, you know that when you enter the school, bell rang and teacher will come inside the class. The same thing happened with them, that one, bell rang and teacher entered the class. Who is the teacher? The name of the teacher is that one, Miss Sona. So she has came in the class and she has started to call the E students. How the teacher, when she enter in the class and she is going to take the presentee, the same is happen in the same, in the class. The Mrs. Sona, she is going to take the presentee of the students. Everyone, how you will say after the teacher will announce the names? So how you will say, yes teacher or the present teacher? You will say that one. And same is happening in the class, that one, when Miss Sona is calling or the taking the student's name, all the students are saying that one, yes teacher or the present teacher. When she called the Shanti's name, that time she is not going to reply. She just only lifted her hand. She is not going to say any word. She just lifted her hand. So that time teacher was little bit confused about that one, that what is happening with Shanti? Why she is not going to give the reply? Why she is not going to say anything? So that time Mrs. Sona, she went near to the Shanti's desk and she want to ask. So she went to the near the Shanti's desk and she is asking that one, what is happening with you Shanti? Then Shanti did not say anything. Then teacher is going to ask again, is you having some problem? Shanti again, she did not reply. Again teacher is going to ask the question, have you that any problem with your sore throat? Here sore throat means that one, your throat is paining. When it is paining, when you are suffering from cold or the fever, that time teacher is asking that Shanti, that one, are you suffering from cold or the fever? So that's why your throat is paining and that why you didn't give the any answer, you just lifted the hand. But she didn't say anything, she just nodding her head, that one means any word she is not going to say. That one, she was very sad and she doesn't want to talk with anyone. At the end of the period, all the students see that one, that Shanti's cheeks were very red. They all are worried about it. Actually, what the matter is happening, that is Shanti is worried and she did not talk. What is the happening with Shanti, that one, her cheeks also very red. So everyone is worried about that. And one by one, the friends of Shanti's, they are asking that one, is your pet sick? Is your little brother is okay? Is your grandmother not well? These all the questions they are asking, but Shanti again replies that nothing what she is going to say. She just only nodding the head like this. Means she is any expression she is not going to give. The one of the expressions she is giving that one sad moment. She was very sad. But the friends, they want to know that one, what is the exactly why she was, what is the matter that one, that Shanti was sad that. So they want to know that one, they want to take that matter that what happening. But Shanti didn't give any reply to her friends that one. And at the time, the full day is over. Now the time it is that one to go to home. Everyone is, I know, they are very worried about the Shanti. They want to know the matter of the behind the Shanti, why she was sad. So Arun, he know that one, how to make Shanti smile. So what he has done, he had make a plan. What plan he has done? He has get idea that one, that he didn't say to the anyone. And he know that one, that idea, it will reflect on the Shanti's smile. So what he has done, he has carried something on his hand, he has taken from the something from his bag, and he has take like this one, and he said that one, this idea, it will be work, and with the help of this idea Shanti smile. So he has taken that things, and suddenly he went to the near the Shanti's desk, and he just throw it out. So by the throwing that time, he was saying, oh, like this. So what happening, Shanti was, her head is downside. So justly after that throwing the things, Shanti was up. He is making his head up, and she was surprised that one. And that seeing the things, she was surprised. And what happening with that, we have to see there. She was looking that things, what is the exactly that one. And it was not another than, it was a big green rubber frog. So with this help of that, suddenly that Arun has taken that rubber frog from his bag, and he has throwing near the Shanti's desk, and watching that one, suddenly Shanti was surprised that one. She was unable to express her things that, and something happened that in the minute only something happened. What will happen? Can you guess that one? Yes. Shanti began to laugh. She was seeing that big rubber green frog. She was started laughing that one. And that time all the class students, all the class friends, they have know that one. What is the matter? What is the reason that Shanti was not smiling? The reason was that one, in front of Shanti's teeth was missing. So that's why Shanti was feeling very sad. She doesn't talk to anyone. She was feeling very upset that her front teeth was missing. This was the story of a good friends. In this story, we have seen that one, it is about a good friends. I know that you are a good friend with your colleagues and in your class. I know that one, you are sharing, caring each other and making fun each other. But it is that duty to you or the good friends is that one. If your friend, best friend is sad, it is your duty, it is your responsibility that one, how to you make your friend happy. That happened with Shanti and Arun. Shanti was sad. So that's why Arun has making how to laugh to Shanti, how to smile to Shanti, how to make Shanti happy. This is happening. The moral of the story or the value we can see that one, good friends are always helpers and supporters. Have you know that one? Have you agree with this one? Yes. So have you think that one, after losing the teeth, what you will do that one? What is the imagine behind that one? Where you will keep? There is the something is matter or that story is there that one. In the different states we can see. I am going to show you that the stories. Let's look at here. See, let us take a look at what children around the world do with their teeth, fallen teeth. After fallen teeth, what they are going to do? You have to see that one. In the children in USA and the many other English speaking their countries, they believe that one, that the teeth after the fallen tooth, their fairy has come when they sleep, and that time the fairy has came and they are taking the teeth. So they are thinking like that. And in our India, we have seen that one, when children lost the teeth from their lower jaw and they have thrown them onto the roof. Roof means downside of the mud. And when they lost the teeth from the upper side of the jaw, that time they throw it on the floor or the bury it. The upper side of the jaw, if that they have fallen the teeth, they have to throw it. If the downside teeth has fallen, they have to keep in the mud. So this is because they think that the new tooth will be grow towards the old one. This is the behind of the story, we can say that one. In the Spain, you can see that one. Ratoncito Prezi is the mouse that loves to collect the teeth. The children leave their fallen teeth in a glass of the water. When they fall asleep, the mouse taken their teeth and drinks the water and leaves the children in a present. In the Spain, we can thinking, they are thinking like that one. The mouse, they came, the fallen teeth they have to keep in the glass and water they have to drop it. And suddenly the mouse came and drinking that water. So the children, when they sleep, the suddenly mouse will come and drink the water and they leave the children in the present. In the Turkey, we can see that one, parents believe that their child's lost teeth can change the future. If they want their child to become a great football player, they bury the tooth of a football field. Where would you bury your teeth? They are asking. In the Turkey, they are saying that most of the parents, they are thinking that one, if they lost their teeth, it would be they want to become their child as a football player. So they have to burn their teeth. This is the different state are thinking that one after following the tooth falling, where they have to keep, what they will do. The different state, different minds are there. Their thinking of also difference are there. So students, have you learned, or I think you have understood about all the things that one. What is the story? We have learned that one. I am going to again see that, tell you that one. This is the story about Arun and Shanti. They are close friends. And suddenly Shanti was not smiling. She was very sad. So that time Arun has going to say that one. He is making to laugh. How he is making idea. He has worried about Shanti was not happy. So he has get the idea, and you know that one, what is idea that one. Suddenly he has taken the frog from his bag and yes, throw it away, and that's why this suddenly with shocking that rubber frog, Shanti is smiling. And the moral of the story, I have told you that one, that the good friends are helping us and support us in any time and anywhere. This is the story. I hope you will understand all the story. And now we are going to conclude this lesson about that. I have told you the two hard words. One is sore throat, second one is secret. Secret means we don't know, or this we don't know. The only the person will know and the other person will don't know, that is the secret. And the sore throat, I have told you that one, it is paining of our throat when you are suffering from cold or the fever. That time you are paining. These are the hard words. I hope you will understand that one. And one more thing I want to share you, that usual. Usual means that one, it used or the most of the time we have to do that one. Usual means suddenly that it has, most of the time we are doing that one, that we call is as a usual. So these are the three only hard words are there in this lesson. I hope you have understood. The lesson is very simple. and it is about to the friendship, and you know that one, you are missing your friends. So I know that one, just take care of yourself and your friends and support, help us today. This is the lesson about that. I hope you all understood. Now the homework of this lesson, I am going to give you that. Just I have audio, I have shown you before I have start the lesson. So it is your homework, that one. Three hard words I have given. Once again you have to remind, you have to copy that hard words two times in your book. Read the lesson carefully and try to understand in your own language.